Virginia with Secretary of State race, we have Buzz Brockway.
Thanks, sir. Well, I want to thank the Valdosta Lowndes County Chamber of Commerce for hosting this event. I want to thank all of you for being here. A lot of the places you can be tonight, but I appreciate you being here to listen to all these candidates who are offering themselves for service for the state of Georgia and for your community. I have some family down here. Tonight I'll be staying with my aunt, Phyllis Daniel, uncle for a long time, taught at Valdosta State University. And I've had some cousins who played football back then. Valdosta was the football power. I don't know how much my cousin played, but he sure liked to show me that ring. But anyway, it's an honor to be here tonight, and I've served in the State House for 8 years. I live in Gwinnett County, northeast of Atlanta, and my voting record makes me one of the most conservative members of the State House. But the reason I'm running for Secretary of State really is for two overriding reasons. First of all, elections. Elections are where we, the people, express our will in government. And people don't trust elections anymore, unfortunately. There was a poll a few months ago that said that 59% of Democrats are convinced that Russians hacked machines and changed votes. 53% of Republicans are convinced that there are millions of people voting who shouldn't be voting. Now, set aside whatever you think about those two theories, the problem with that is, as we move along in this country, people are not trusting the elections. And no matter who wins, people are going to look at those winners and say, that person got there by some sort of fraud. And that's a problem. Trust in government hangs by a thread. And if people don't trust the election results, then we have a serious problem. We've got to hit that head on. We have to have ballots that can be verified. We have to have ballots that include paper. 70% of the country votes on paper ballots, and I think Georgia should do the same. The second thing we need to do, I worked for a long time in manufacturing, we need to do post-election audits. Use statistical sampling to check those paper ballots and make sure that the reported results are accurate. And I think if we can do those things in an open and transparent way, then we can start to restore trust in our elections. The second big thing is the Secretary of State's office handles is professional licensing. And since I've been in the legislature the last 8 years, we've seen this trend where we are licensing more and more professions. We licensed lactation consultants since I've been there, voted against it. We've licensed music therapists, voted against that too. Here's the problem. What we're doing is we're at the same time we're saying that we are the best state in America to do business, we are also making it harder for people to go find jobs. If you want to be a barber in the state of Georgia, 1,500 hours of training before you can become a barber. That seems weird to me. We need to take a look at that and work at that. Listen, the last thing I'll tell you is this. One of my favorite movies is the movie Braveheart. There's a great scene in there that says that where William Wallace looks at the Scottish nobles and says, you think the people exist to provide you with a position, but I think your position exists to provide people with freedom. At the end of the day, the office of Secretary of State and every office that's there exists to protect your freedom, and I promise you all do that. My name again is Buzz Brockway, and I'm asking for your vote in the Republican primary on May 22nd. Thank you very much.